I think it's about 2 a.m. right now, and I came to a conclusion that I love Lee Ji-hoon with my whole entire fat being. Okay, like, he's obviously an idol, and I love him. I love him. I know I won't ever love him personally, but I don't care. I love him as an idol. He's an amazing person. He's so talented, and he just deserves all the love in the entire world. He's so tiny that I just want to hold him and protect him and hide him away from all the bad things in the world. That's how much I really love him. And I know this may seem crazy. I love Lee Ji-hoon, okay. He is, I think, like 4 years older than me. His birthday is in November, at the end of November. Mine's at the end of October. We've almost had the same star signs, except I was born too early. I just love him. There's like this video going around of Ji-hoon saying spaghetti in the cutest way possible that it makes me just want to punch my face. Spaghetti?
Spaghetti?
Oh my god, he's the cutest. I am going to die for him. I love him. He's all that I can see and I don't understand why. He's just there all the time and I don't think I mind because I love him so much. I just love him, okay? Not to be like those creepy people who think they're gonna marry their opas. Because I don't love him in that way. Like, I love him that I want to protect him. And I know this might be cringy, but I tweet a lot of this on Twitter. Literally just Ji-hoon and a heart. That's what my tweets consist of because that's all I need to tweet about because I love him and everybody needs to know that I love him. I would die for Ji-hoon. I'm never gonna not love him in any other way other than him being an idol. I understand that, but I know like the fan culture in K-pop is really, really, really possessive over their idols. If a girl breathes 2 feet away from their opas, they would literally cause mayhem. The whole world will be in shakes. The fangirls will be in rampage, bombarding South Korea borders just to have that girl away from their opas. But honestly, I don't care about an idol's personal life. I don't at all, like, they could date whoever they want. He could date whoever he wants. I don't care. Like, I love him so much. You have $5 to build your perfect man. $200, good looks. $300, really smart. $5, his name is Lee Ji-hoon. $600, he has a good personality. Oh my god. I love him. Story time, I love Lee Ji-hoon, not clickbait. There's just one person on Twitter that I follow and I love their tweets so much. She's a Ji-hoonator like me. Their tweets are really good. I don't know how to explain them. They're just like RxD random, but they're about Ji-hoon. They make me laugh. And I just remembered something totally off topic, like, I was in the One Direction fandom, right? They were called Directionators. Directioners? The fake fans, fake, were called Carrots. And I would be in tears whenever somebody called me that because I wasn't a carrot. I was a real fan. Here I am, 4 or 5 years later, proudly calling myself a carrot. 17 just has that effect on people. I had no real purpose for this video other than to explain my love for Jihoon. He is the love of my life. He is the love of my life platonically and non-romantically and one-sided, unrequited. The reason I started to like Jihoon, like I first got into Seventeen like a few weeks after the Adore You music video dropped because I had One Direction mutuals who stand K-pop. And I was like, I listen to BTS, I should give Seventeen a try. Because one specific mutual tweeted about Seventeen's debut like 24/7, and I was really curious, but not enough to fully, delve, get in to K-pop and Seventeen. But I did eventually, like a few weeks after Adore You. The first person to catch my eye was Vernon, okay, but the second one was Jonghyun because I thought he was a girl at first. The third one was Jihoon when he brought out that fucking birthday cake. I was like, hold up. Who is he? And I searched up Seventeen on Google. I saw their first fan meet picture where Jihoon's wearing like the red checkered shirt with his pink Justin Bieber hair. I saw that picture and I was like, who is he? And another picture I saw was them at a show where Jihoon was like standing behind two tall people, just his top head was showing. And I was like, oh, he's so tiny. What's his name? Why haven't I found out his name yet? So like basically Jihoon's height made me stan Seventeen because at first I was like, yeah, I could bop to that, yeah. But after searching into Seventeen and Jihoon, I was like, he is cute. I want to protect him. And I started searching more into Seventeen. There wasn't much, really, just like Seventeen TV, which I didn't watch. I watched Seventeen Project. I cried a lot. I think my favorite Jihoon era is Boom Boom because of his curly hair. Oh my god, look at that. That's him in the Boom Boom era. He is the love of my life. One Fine Day, right? One Fine Day, the first season, I watched that. So I watched One Fine Day, Jihoon with his purple hair and pink oversized jacket. Nut. I was crying. Not because it was emotional, but because I was emotional and I loved Jihoon, who looked so cute. He looked like an actual fairy and I was full on sobbing. I was a hermit in my bedroom for the whole 2 days it took me to finish the entire season of One Fine Day because I would not stop watching it. I was like forced to stop watching it for like a day because a relative in my family died and I had to go to the funeral. But other than that, I did not stop watching it because I just needed more Seventeen. I needed more Jihoon inside of me. Like, I was falling so deeply in love with them. And there was nothing anybody could do about it because it was just so strong. The bond between us is just so strong. The metaphorical bond between Carrots and Seventeen is just so strong. I know I'm never gonna be with him romantically, and I honestly don't see him like that. I see him as a cute little person that I just want to express many loves to. Like, I do know I'm never gonna probably never meet Jihoon IRL, and I'm fine with that, kind of. Like, I want to meet him, I want to hug him. Is that okay? Like, I just want to hug him. I really do. And I just want to say that he means so much to me. Like, thanks for holding the entirety of 17 on your back, Jihoon. Thanks for that. Thanks for giving us good music. Thanks for being so amazing and talented, and I love you so much. Like, thanks, really, honestly, truly, honestly, truly. I would cry for you. I did cry for you like 700 times just this week. I think I should go now because I've been rambling for 20 minutes and I don't think any of it has made sense. So I'm just gonna go now. But I love Jihoon, okay? So goodbye.